an actor has to repeat a series of exercises so that it becomes organic, that you don't actually have to worry about your voice. And if you can do that, and the exercises are very simple in the end, you can stand on stage and worry about the acting, not about whether you're being clear. Now, every human being has different tensions. My job is to analyse the tension and give actors ways of releasing that tension.